there. We didn't know that nobody was going to love this song. We just wrote it because we felt it, you know? Yeah. 6 years later, and we're still playing this song.
We just wanted to break chandeliers in Peoria and push people out.
Sean Wade just wanted to break fucking chandeliers in Peoria. That was his plan. Top of your lungs. You ready? 1, 2, 3!